Regular me see them call 119.
Yes, my viewer subscriber, it's your boy Stola. We say welcome to Real Talk. Viewer subscriber, Popcorn talk to Winford about life. Him talk about Quada. Him talk about Drake. And me love that talk in here. Viewer subscriber, meds.
I'll unroll it, say unroll it.
Talk about Quada. What can you tell us about Quada?
Wild Crux.
Wild Crux. Wild Crux. He came out of your unruly clash. You ran a clash in social media and he was a winner.
Yeah.
So you got to.
No, you know, say him never win the clash still, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, but.
Viewer, subscriber, you know what me love with that talking, yeah? Popcorn 100% honest, because we don't know, say Quada never win the clash. But here what the man say, meds.
Him is a recording artist, you know.
Okay.
So me did been a tell my friend him say, yo, whether the youth a winner or not, I give him a chance at music still, you see me? He's a youth where him take the music serious, him take the telling, him take the teaching. When we go show and thing, I show him enough things about the bands and everything, you know. And him take time and a master him craft better and better, you see me? So him is very promising, man.
Okay, so he's running, discharge.
Viewer, subscriber, we see right here, so now Winford start press Popcorn, but like any great journalist, at that time you were, but Popcorn all in position, meds.
Charges, right? Yep. He's running with the law. His legal woes, where is that?
Well, you know, honestly, for now, we just have made a lawyer them deal with it, isn't it? Yeah.
So there isn't much you can tell us?
No.
And he is here, and we're going to be talking to him and meet him later. For those who don't know.
No, sir, the Crux, innocent.
Yes,
me?
You feel that he's innocent and he's professing his innocence, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So
viewer, subscriber, them say what due to Caesar, give it to Caesar. And me say X amount of respect goes out to Popcorn for this. Because Popcorn stand up 100% for Quada Dan. I mean, love that, meds.
So we're going to meet him later. And I know he can't tell us much, but at least some of our viewers.
Yeah.
And those who don't know him,
who
haven't been following your millions of followers, who don't know him, we'll get to meet him right here on our stage.
Yeah.
Right? So later on, we'll hear from him. So, all right. So let's start music now. Can we?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Viewer, subscriber, coming up, Popcorn talk about yard and foreign, talk about his achievement, talking about signing with OVO. Mama can put pot pan fire comfortable now, and does it basically achievement in life, meds.
Right, so, you're Drake Link, right?
Yeah, OVO Connects.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, so, where is it now?
You know, sir, right now, I just start make a new album still. For Japan, the OVO label and things. So right now, I just that my focus on 100%, you see me?
That album?
Yeah.
Because that is due. The album is due this year. You brought Drake to Jamaica. Because we've been calling for Drake in Jamaica forever.
Yeah.
To come and perform. I know promoters have approached him and so on. Like, they can't afford it or whatever. I'm too busy. I don't know. But somehow, yeah. Popcorn got him to perform at Unruly Fest.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. So congrats on that. And that was a good one for Jamaica and for yourself.
And for St. Thomas, my
and for
parish.
St. Thomas in particular.
Yes, sir.
The parish is on the up now. Lots of big things are going on.
Parish are going great now, man.
Yeah, man.
St. Thomas people, how do you feel? Talk to me.
So right, now the contest is between St. Thomas right now, you know.
Yeah.
Yes, my viewer, subscriber, so let me know when you're thinking at the comment section about the short power talk, Popcorn and Winford. But right now, viewer, subscriber, I hope you enjoy everything about it. I enjoy your boy Stola. But don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, or press the bell icon for each time we upload. You're the first to get it. We're not saying nothing more. Are your boy Stola 1 way out.